Hi fellow crafters! We have a number of treat boxes in our shop that are labeled as milk boxes. That's because, yeah, they look like a milk box. And we have several kinds of them. We have a Halloween box, we have a circus box, an Alice in Wonderland box. If you would like to see all our milk boxes, the link is below. And this video is an assembly video how to make them. Enjoy! When you order a milk box style treat box in our shop, you will get, of course, a page with the box and a page with instructions. I already cut the whole design and now I'm going to crease all the folding lines. You can do this with an embossing tool and a ruler, or if you have a scoreboard, that's even better. First thing I'm going to score is this little flap here. Now I'm going to score this long piece. Next, I'm going to score this line and this line also, but don't go all the way through, just until here. And now I'm going to score those four lines. You don't see them very good here, but if you take a good look, they're visible enough. I don't like to design with very visible black big bold scoring lines because it makes it all a bit less pretty actually. But don't worry, you'll see it. Now, this line, there's also one here. See, most of them we've scored. Now the only parts we still have to score are these triangles. And for that I'm going to put away my scoreboard, take a little mat, a ruler, and do these without a board. So, one, after scoring all the folding lines, we're going to fold them over. Bottom flaps. Side flaps. Now, the first task is to glue this flap to the inside here to actually close the box. You can use any glue you like. I like to use a glue stick just because it's fast. Hold it for a second and there you go. Next, we're going to do the bottom. Fold in two of the flaps, two opposite flaps. Put glue on the inside of one other flap and glue it shut, but make sure the corners are straight. There you go. Then put glue on the other flap and close it. It's best to press it a bit on the inside too, and your bottom is perfect. The next thing we're going to do is to put our fingers on the little triangles here and push inside. And then press on the top flap. So. And now you can close this as you like. So just put a piece of washi tape over it so it stays shut. I like to put a little bit of double-sided tape, just a piece, on the inside here. Press a bit remove the backing, like this. Take another piece and glue it on the other side. Of course, if you know up front you're going to use this method, you can already apply these pieces of tape before assembling it. It doesn't matter, it works like this too. Now just press and your treat bag is nice and closed there. We're giving these crafting printables away to those who subscribe to our newsletter. Here's how. Click on the subscribe link below, click on the button I want this now and fill in your information. When you've done that, simply click submit. You'll receive an email with a confirmation link. Click that link and moments later you'll receive another email with a download link for your freebies.